It's the bunny boiler. Now, Tyler, what have you been up to this week?
Well, this week I've been getting pretty creative and I have been working as a pottery teacher.
Have the lessons been going well?
Not really. The guys learnt a lot, but the girlfriends just seem to get really angry.
I can imagine. Let's take a look.
This week, I was looking for love as a pottery teacher, and I got my hands moist and slippery with a guy called Ben. Oh. Unfortunately, Ben's already got a girlfriend. Luckily, I'm much sluttier than she is. Let's see what happened when I got Ben to glaze my jugs and fire his pot in my kiln.
Hi there!
I'm Tyler, this is Anne, and we're going to take your pottery class today.
Oh, great. Do you need a hand? Yeah. So, have you done pottery before?
I think I made an ashtray when I was about four.
Okay. Well, it's just about getting comfortable with the clay, so if you just want to get familiar with it. Okay, now knead it. You know, fist it. That's right.
Sorry, I've got
a thing. No, that's okay. So do I. Right, let's see those hands work some magic. You've got to keep your hands really strong and firm. In fact, okay, just grab my thigh. No, you need stronger hands than that. Yeah, that's good, that's great, that's exactly what you need to do. Okay, so continue. Not too much pressure, just slowly squeeze it, slow it down. Easy, Tiger. just squeeze it right at the base. Okay, it's much easier for me to show you the technique from this position. It's nice. What is that? Reminds me of my ex-boyfriend. In fact, you look a little bit like him. Can you feel it? Can you feel it getting harder and harder then? It's really rock hard. I like it.
Oh, this is taking
a fucking piss now,
seriously.
Wetter. That's right. Oh, good then. That's right then, just plunge your fingers deep inside.
I swear to fucking God, do you want to stop?
What do you mean?
You know what you're doing. I'm a girl, I know what you're doing. Stop doing what
you're doing. What am I doing? I'm teaching a pottery class.
Are you sure? That's what you're trying to do?
Yes.
It looks a little bit more than that, love.
Okay, Ben, let me show you some of my work. It's me on a plate. Do you like the idea of that, Ben?
Yeah.
And another one. Do you like
that
it?
That one's a lot nicer.
And then also, I made this. What does it make you think of?
What's wrong with the setup?
Nothing.
What's wrong with you?
It's art.
Seriously, you need to cut your shit. I'm getting really pissed off with you.
It's like a joke, isn't
it? No, it's not.
See,
a
look,
joke.
Do you like it?
Well,
babe,
you know what? I hope I'm not going to end up here in a minute. You're taking a fucking piss. Seriously, stop it. Stop it. You want a slap? How about that? You better stop your shit, seriously. No, she's fucking pissing me off.
No, go on, go and stroke her cough.
Yeah, let's fucking stop now. Shit's happening.
Oh. Ben, I would love you to come back if you ever want a class again.
Are you taking the fucking piss? Get the fuck off me. What do you mean you come back? I would love for you to come back. Why is he going to come back for?
You need the pottery
for me. Pottery?
I'm not going with you.
Well, you can go.
No, I will go with my man and he won't be coming back here to see you and your little slut self.
Ben, I'll stick your piece in my oven and keep it nice and warm. And I'm an artist, this is what I do.
Because I will hit you, all right? Shut up. Shush. Go be a slut somewhere else.
Takes one to know one. Ben. You have to wear a condom!
Thank you. Well, poor Tyler, another bloke gets away. But I do have some good news for you.
Oh,
we've had a call from the Tate Modern Art Gallery, and they want to add this to their collection. There you go. Every cloud has a silver lining. Ladies and gentlemen, Tyler Szuki, the Bunny Boiler! Well done, Tyler.